The mother of a teenager killed in a drive-by shooting outside of East High School has filed a petition to sue the Des Moines Public Schools. Deborah Perez's son, Jose Lopez Perez, died in front of the school back in March of 2022. Two other teenagers were critically injured in the shooting. In her lawsuit, Perez claims DMPS violated basic safety rules for years.